All right, Fight fans, we're at Exploration Park in sunny Vegas, and Akin Barak standing Nate with the new WBC champ. Listen, champ, 8 rapid-fire questions really quick. Can't think about it. You got to give me the first thing that comes to your mind. Okay. Barak, set it off.
Most fighters are ready in their ring, but they never ready for this. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Oscar De La Hoya just said that he want to run for president because Kanye said so. Who would you vote for, Kanye or Oscar?
President of what?
He's having a problem with Golden Boy right now, so he wants to be president of the United States. Kanye?
United States of what?
All right, so that's a Kanye.
All right, next one. Good. What's most dear to you, Ohio, Las Vegas?
Ohio.
MGM Grand or Barclays, where they love you at in New York?
No, that's a tough one.
It's Barclays. It ain't tough. It's Barclays. Whoa. I've had 2 fights in the MGM, and Barclays has been beautiful, whether I'm fighting or not.
If Brooklyn wins again, if Canelo should win this big showdown Saturday night, how does he celebrate? With champagne or Mexican beef?
Mexican beef. He can't wait to get back to that. He can't wait to get back to that.
All right, check it out. You used to fight 165 in the amateurs, correct?
Yes, sir.
So that means you could probably fight a middleweight. Who would you rather fight, Triple G or Canelo?
Triple G.
Why?
I think his defense isn't as good as Canelo. I think he takes some shots.
You can hit that chin.
So I think I get a better chance with Triple G.
First fight, very controversial. I had my pick, but it ended up a draw.
Yeah.
Who would you really win that fight? Who won that fight, in your opinion?
I felt like the draw was justifiable, but I thought Triple G won the fight.
Mm. Okay, this fight coming up, the two. How do you think it's gonna win? Not who's gonna win, how do you think it's gonna end?
It's gonna be a decision. This will not be a draw.
It won't be a KO.
Y'all seen them punches in the first one.
Yeah.
Both was eating them.
Could you eat a Triple G punch? Triple G too small for me, bro.
That's probably standing 8 questions.
That's a standing 9.
Yes.
All right, so let's give you this. Give me a simple, generic answer. Who wins the fight? Triple G, Canelo, this Saturday night, September 15th.
Canelo wins.
Sounds good.
We all agree on that?
He wasn't bad.
He was quick with it, man. Sean Porter, Akin Barak standing 8, only on DAZN.